Hey guys, let's get this car lift down. Oh, hang on. You know this ain't gonna work.
Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water was still working.
It would be too easy.
We fix this thing, or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Do we need to get the car? Well, the car doesn't have a winch on it. Oh, here we go. So we've also got to pull this down to help us get up. There we go. Nice of you to get the car. I didn't mean to do that. Is that what we're meant to do?
Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
Need to get up there and see.
But did we just push that closer? Do we need to push that more closer? That means we need to go back here. Because then if we pull closer, we'll push it even more close, won't we?
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Didn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
All right. Cheers for the hint. I really needed that hint. Not gonna lie. So, we actually need the winch to do this one over here, because it's not working for that one. Oh. Okay, so this is gonna help us get up.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
Oh, she's gonna do it for us. I was gonna say, we can't actually get this up. Nice.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
Okay, so we need to move this.
Okay.
Over to here. Already saw it, guys. I'm ahead of the game for this bit. Oh, I see. Against the wall.
Okay.
Well, that's bright. So we've got to go in here? Yeah.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
Oh, so we need to jump on that.
Ready.
That's my girl.
There we go.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Right. Okay, we've made it. We have finally made it up here. Working.
We did it.
Hey, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm coming.
Quick. Hurry, what do you think? Yeah, because obviously.
Never mind.
Okay.
Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
Let them go!
Right, let's hide a bit. This must be the last one. Okay, maybe not. Alright, so I'm gonna have to get up there. Nice! Oh, there's more. Oh my god, there's more.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, still here.
Go and reload. Oh. Okay, I need to wait for my health to come back. Right. I'm gonna need to, in a minute, I'm gonna need to quickly jump up and shoot this guy. I had no cover and no ammo. Right. Let's get up here. A swing on the bottom of that. Okay, so that's how we're going to get up to there. Okay. But we didn't. Oh wait, hang on. Oh, this is Shoreline Center, isn't it? Nice, straight in his head. Okay, we need to shoot these two guys. A couple more guys. We can't get up with all these guys around. Okay, over this way.
Oh shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
You're wondering that.
Do bullet holes in the windscreen. Well, that's a view and a half.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, guess we gotta cross these rapids. This car come with life jackets?
Ah, damn it.
Here goes nothing.
What? Come on, Carl.
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Yes, we got across.
That damn. Drive through the sluice gate.
Do we need to open this gate, I think? Yep, we've got to open the gates, guys. And you know this nothing gonna work. Oh, it is. Oh, but you can't get through that side.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Seen that coming.
Here we go.
And behind door number two?
Behind number door two is... Imagine if that killed me.
We're good.
Let's go.
Here we go. Damn it. Oh, it was close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Okay.
How do we cross this?
Oh, I see. We gotta get up here, and then there's like a. So we can go faster.
Watch this.
Here we go.
Hang on.
Yes. Oh.
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Not the comfiest of all landings.
Maybe a little.
Nevertheless, we're over.
And we're up.
Yes. Dan, maybe look where you're going. It's probably treasure or something over there, but.
That elevator's working.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Okay, here we go. So we need to work out, we need to fix this or something as well.
Come on. Let's get that car onto the elevator.
So that looks like it's working pretty well. Ah.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
You're telling me that's all I have to do? Let's walk over here and lift this up.
Ah, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Spamming that triangle button. You know it. There we go. I don't know why I'm still pressing it. She's under it.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Nice. It's working.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse.